seniors, and then we're going to do cross mats. So this first senior, sectional placer, state participant, I was writing down, he's a risk taker. He wrestled at the Franklin County Club. He went to the clinic in Keene. He'll drill with anybody on the team, and he doesn't take it easy on anybody in practice. And the things he does really well. So I want to acknowledge Miles, Keith, and his family. Thank you. Is Winnie here or not yet? She'll be back through. So the next senior I have, we can also say they're all three are hardworking, but I think he looks like a wrestler. He, among his co-partner, participated 100% in practices this season. He runs to get better. He lifts. He looks like a wrestler. He won the Keene tournament in seventh grade. His goal, when I was coaching him, his goal was to be a state champ. He comes in 2023 during the month, during the year, as the only undefeated Frontier wrestler this year. Welcome, parents, Chris and Molly, for Connor Hoffman. Sectional placer, took sixth in the state last year, wrestled in all states, comes in with 100 wins, 112, 11, 13, something around there. He's the third Matson wrestler of a family of Matsons. Like Connor, hardworking, like Miles, hardworking. He's always the first to show up, pretty much always the last one to leave. And we value that in wrestlers and people, so that's good. I wrote, like a cat, always lands in the right way. Did also the clinic, Franklin County Club, and he puts up with the wrestling mom at home, at practices, at tournaments, at competitions, and we love all the Matsons here. So Jake, with Jess, Chris, Kirsten, Casey, Bubba, and whoever else is part of the clan today. Miles, can you present flowers to your mother, Winnie?
Thank you. support and for all you've done for Deke over the past year. Ms. Emma, we're happy to have you as a coach. Thank you. And then there's the report. Last but definitely not least, you are a foundation for this program. You were here when he began, you are here when he ended. You have taught him probably more than you have any understanding of knowing, and because of you, he is the rest of us today. We can't say thank you enough, and I appreciate everything that you have done for this program, and we hope to stick around.
So it was a long and bumpy road, and thank you for Max, Carl, the athletic director, Grover, for jumping back on board. Alumni, whether they're officiating or in the stands, you're all a part of this Red Hawks, Redskin family. So what we're going to do is cross mats. We're going to line up and introduce these guys, give them a little bit of recognition before we start our goal meet.
Should I announce the cross mats? Mm-hmm. I'm not even going to announce the cross mats. Do this as bare as possible.
Oh, should I go over here?
I don't think so because they're... No. Maybe not.
So we drew 106 and we're going to start 106 with Brent Boudreau. You can come out to the center. Next up, 113, I have Evan Key versus either John Malloy, Bear Calhoun, or Wyatt Fitch. You can all three go up.
Oh my Jesus.
They wouldn't be good spies. They threw out my whole plan. Up at 120 from Athol, Aiden Fredamini versus either Jocelyn Antes or Ian Pichurik. At 126, we got Alan Mouskatoos. I probably butchered it. Versus either Connor James. Dylan Nelson versus Tavo Vincent Warner. At 138, Anthony Fredini versus Ben Baker. At 145, 52, and 60, we got Caden, Aiden, and Aiden. Nobody from Frontier. 170, we got Riley Reed versus Connor Hoffman, senior. At 182, we got Ryan Romero versus Jake Mattson. At 195 and 220, we got Doug Monty and Dominic Schultz. Torres versus Jamie and Cabrera.
Let's go, Nate.
So hopefully we put together some good wrestling on the varsity match and some JVs afterwards. Let's get ready to roll.
All right, you gotta tell me who these people are. The weights. What are they starting with? 106?
Yeah, which is a perfect against this guy. But this guy has a perfect. I think.
I think it's a forfeit for 106.
Yeah.
All right, starting at 106, we got Evan from Athol, which is a forfeit. Winner is Athol. We got 116, Red Athol, Green Frontier.
Wyatt and Aiden, maybe?
We have Wyatt from Frontier and Aiden from Athol. No points. 1 point to Green, Illegal Headlock. We have some good, solid hand fighting going on. Two points, Green.
Keep that shoulder ready. Keep that shoulder ready.
Take down with Green. Green is holding it. Three points, Green. Frontier with the pin.
So, Jocelyn. Jocelyn?
Yeah.
So they're going to...
So maybe this is Aiden.
120.
No idea.
She wrestles 120, right?
Yes, I think so.
120 with Aiden and Jocelyn. Jocelyn from Frontier and Aiden from the Bears, which is Athol. Come on, Jocelyn. She needs to get in there. Let's go, Jocelyn.
Come on, Jocelyn.
Come on, Aiden.
Come on, Jocelyn.
Take down Red.
You're
almost done. Come on.
There you go.
Let's go, Frontier.
That's it. Stay heavy.
Red still holds it. Points, or 3 points, Fred. Reversal with Green.
Keep it.
1 point, Green. 5 points, Red. It's going into second period. red chooses, and red chooses neutral. So we start in the beginning position. Don't get tired. You got him. Come on.
Come on, Dawson. Get out! Get out! Get out!
Punch through. Take down red. Punch. Three points red. Edge, edge, edge.
Come on! Come on, Dawson!
Let's go, Frontier! All right, win goes to Frontier with a pin. Points. I don't know. Win goes to Frontier. Right? 126 is on the mat right now.
Ian and Dylan.
With Ian and Dylan.
Ian from Frontier.
Ian from Frontier and Dylan from Athol. No points. Everything is neutral right now. Right now, we are starting with Athol in the bottom position.
Oh,
Take down Green. 3 points, Green. Green has control of the situation. Frontier with the pin on Athol. Good match, boys.
Pavo, 126. So this is probably Dylan.
We have Tavo from Frontier. And Dylan from Athol. Let's go, Frontier. Two points, Green. Points are still 2 green. Blood time.
Yeah, that's Jaden. I think these are both Aiden's. Oh, no.
This is Dylan right now. Next, I think, is Jay. It's going to be one of these two.
Yep, yep. Good, good, good. Keep working. Keep working, keep working.
The match has resumed.
Stand up, Kelly. That's it. Stand. Stand.
Time ran out. Now we will be going into the second period. Red deferred, so it is green's choice. Green picks neutral. So we are starting, we are going back to our starting position. Take down green. Three points, green.
We got Dylan.
Frontier is on. Frontier has the top position, and Red has the bottom. Red takes neutral for the third period. Take down green, 2 points green.
Come on, Dylan, fight.
3 points green. Red has control, or green has control.
Come on.
3 points, Green.
That's what they do.
Out of bounds. Winner is Frontier by points. Next up, we have 138. We have Ben from Frontier and
that guy. Oh, actually, there's two of them. Anthony.
And Anthony from Athol. Two points red. Take down red. Red with the pin. Athol with. Next we have 145. Forfeit, win Athol with 145.
152. Which is Aiden. He's going to take the forfeit too.
We have Aiden from Athol, weight class 152, forfeit. $160, forfeit, Aiden with the win, by a forfeit.
Okay, so Connor Hoffman with
$170, Connor Hoffman, and Ryan, Connor Hoffman from. We have Connor from Frontier and Riley from Athol wrestling 170. And this is Connor's senior night. No points on the board. Neutral. Two points, green. Green hold control. Still in the first period, we have Athol taking the bottom position and Frontier taking top. We have no change. Frontier is still in control. Takedown, green. Frontier with the win. Good job, Connor.
This is Doug.
180 from Frontier. We have Jake Mattson. And from Athol, we have Doug. And this is Jake senior night. Let's go, Jake. We are still neutral. No points. Both boys are hand fighting hard. Jake goes in with an attempt of a takedown. Two points. Frontier. Pin, Frontier. Forfeit, Athol with the win. Forfeit, Athol with the win.
It's a
All right, 285. We have Nate, and we have Javier. Nate from Athol and Javier from Frontier. Two red with a takedown. One point green. Escape.
Now you're gonna let him push you like that?
Watch your level. Nate, bend your knees, Nate.
Inside, keep working inside.
Watch it, watch yourself.
Takedown. Red. Red with the takedown. Athol with the win. That is the end of our varsity matches. All right, so we're going to start with our JV matches.
This is Jonathan, and this is Evan.
We have Jonathan and Evan. Jonathan from Frontier and Evan from Athol. Both very good young wrestlers. Can't wait to see how they progress throughout the years. 2 points, red. One point, green.
Thank you.
Out of time. Second period. We are going to stay neutral.
Hey, Riley, did you weigh in here?
Neutral. Two points red. Take down Athol. Take down by Frontier. Reversal green. Two back points on green. They stay neutral. Neutral. Two points green, two points red. Athol with the pin. We have another JV match on the mat right now.
Go, go, go.
Neutral points. Neutral. Neutral. Red chooses. Red defers. Green chooses neutral. Red has control. Athol has control right now. End of the second period. Going to third period. Red chooses neutral. Out of bounds. Three back points on red.
Thank you.
2 points red. Out of time. 2 points red. Athol win by fault, or win by points. Another JV match on the mat right now. Green with the win. JV match. Five points red, 1 point green. Out of time. 2 points green, takedown points. Injury time? Winner, Frontier. Thank you. Here we are again with another JV match. Out of bounds. Athol with the takedown. Two points green. Athol with the win. Thank you for watching the wrestling meet.